Oh, thank the gods I found you boys.
And what will you do with us now?
Why, grant you safe passage, just as I said.
Pretty generous offer for an Imperial.
Come now. Is it fair to begrudge a man the circumstances of his birth?
Well, no. I guess not.
So, what do we do after he drops us off?
Go get the car.
Can't leave her unattended for long. Chancellor, if you truly wish to aid us in our efforts, then I request you release us this instant.
This instant? It's a long way down. Perhaps the army could break your fall. Or perhaps you could simply sit back and enjoy the ride. You needn't worry. You're in good hands with me. Here's hoping you find that car of yours.
High Commander Ravis Nox Flare issued the following statement regarding the Imperial blockades across the region.
We believe the insurgents behind the Citadel attack have taken refuge in Deskai. The blockades shall help us root out the criminals. I realize the inconvenience imposed upon the citizenry, but we must each do our part for the good of all.
The High Commander also stressed the Imperial Army would continue its recovery efforts in the Crown City. The frequent quakes which rocked the Deskai and Clean regions in recent days have finally quieted. In response, the Empire provided the following comment.
The cause of the tremors was the Archean, who had awakened in a fit of rage. The Imperial Army took swift action and laid the unruly giant to rest, thus averting disaster.
Eyewitness reports confirm Titan has disappeared from the Disk of Kothis.
I still can't believe it. I mean, shouldn't the car have turned up by now?
We should wait until Cindy's done asking around the local garages before we despair.
Let's not fool ourselves. The Empire has it.
Then maybe we could ask Arden to help us out again, right?
The Imperial Chancellor.
He represents a problem, not a solution.
So where does that leave us?
Stranded. Awaiting word from Hammerhead.
In the meantime, we'll have to hoof it.
Look! It's Umbra!
Someone's sending us a message.
Hear me, O King of the Stone. By the Storm Sender's blessing, will the path to the stone be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her king's name.
Luna! Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their king at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, pal.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait, so my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth it strikes, the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altitia.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kayim may serve us now as it did them then.
The Hidden Harbor. Just my work. I'll have Iris set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deity.
What's the big idea closing off our roads?
Well, the Empire says it's for our own protection.
From what? It's daytime. There aren't any demons about right now.
Huh?
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? How about some geesalt chips for the road? I'll go fix it for you.
Look out, stomach!
Y'all come back soon.
You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Well, howdy.
Y'all come back now.
Welcome to the Chocobo Post. Pleasure doing business with you.
Easy now.
I'm going on ahead.
We're out of here.
Let's roll.
Off we go.
Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Gentiana?
Yeah. Is she like your fairy godmother or something?
I think she's more a messenger of the gods.
Whoa.
Onward.
Yep.
So is Gentiana, you know, human?
Not quite. While not exactly gods, messengers are divine entities.
Just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Lunafreya's partner in divine.
Prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Lunafreya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archean.
Nothing to it.
Yes.
Let's find somewhere dry.
Good idea.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
You're on fire today!
Oh, here we are.
The covenant is forged, but the revelation awaits. Make now for the storm sender and let judgment be passed.
Knocked! You okay?
Yeah. Another reminder to receive the blessing.
That divine power's just waiting for you.
So, Iris' story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archean as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the storm sender.
You'd better look your best.
We're outnumbered.
Prince of Pain!
Yep.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Wow! This is like a real-life RPG.
Time for some action.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen. That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Foshaw Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find it.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks round every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Hey, Nacht. Check this out. Tight squeeze. Huh.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh, keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
Let's go.
Indeed.
Guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
Let's move.
Yeah.
It never ends.
No way ahead. And company from the rear.
Let's go.
Ah, Where to now? You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Any plan?
Hold on a sec.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake? That thing dragged me all the way over here!
Not good to throw daggers in the dark. Be nice to They just keep coming.
If we keep sending them back.
Not good. That's it. I quit.
Everything okay? Come on, stay with me. Don't just stand there.
Oh. She's here. I just know it. Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Supposed to keep us out?
Or keep something far more dangerous in.
No dice. Won't budge.
For every lock, there exists a key.
Or like a magical key that can unlock any door. Like from the video games.
Or that.
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
The last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right, you're up, Noct.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.